Hey everyone, in this video, we're going to be talking about how to install PyTorch in Visual Studio Code on a Mac. If you do not have Visual Studio Code installed yet on your Mac, click the video in the top right-hand corner of your screen now, or in the description down below to quickly install it. So let's get right into this tutorial. Let's begin by opening up Visual Studio Code by hitting Command and Space, searching Visual Studio Code, and hitting Enter. Now, let's go on our desktop and create a brand new folder that we will use for our PyTorch project. So I'm just going to call it such. Now, inside Visual Studio Code, let's open our PyTorch project. We need a Python file to import PyTorch into. So let's create a new file through this button here and name it main.py. The .py indicates that we are creating a Python file. Let's go up to View and open our terminal window. As you can see, we are indeed inside our newly created folder based on this directory here. So, in order to import libraries into our folder, we should first make a Python virtual environment. To accomplish this, let's head down to our terminal and type Python 3.9, or whatever version of Python you are working with, -m venv StudySession. You can replace StudySession with whatever you wish to call your virtual environment though. Now, if we go back to our file explorer on Visual Studio Code, you can see our virtual environment is now here. Next, let's just quickly update pip to the latest version for our virtual environment. To do this, we should activate our virtual environment so that our terminal knows we want to work within that environment. So type source, and then find this activate file here that was created with our virtual environment. For me, that is source, study session, bin, activate. Now you can see where we're working within our virtual environment because of these parentheses names here on the left of our terminal line. To upgrade pip, let's type pip3 install --- upgrade pip, and we will install the latest version of pip. Now, to install PyTorch to our virtual environment, let's type pip install torch, and you should see a download begin like so. To validate that PyTorch is now installed correctly, let's write the following simple code that checks our installed version of PyTorch, and this will ensure that PyTorch is now installed and working within your virtual environment. When we hit run, we are presented with 1.12.1, and that means that the latest version of PyTorch is now installed. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to install PyTorch in Visual Studio Code on a Mac. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.